I didn't have a place to go. So for me, football wasn't just because I knew the game. It was survival for me. I knew that if I failed, I've got nowhere else to go.
It was your home.
It was my home. So I had to do everything that I can to actually survive this game. So that's why I played so differently. That's why people thought that I was so arrogant. It was because for me, it was survival. It wasn't because I wanted fame, no money. It was survival.